As Mickey surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering in the skies. Hopefully, the rain would hold off long enough for him to make it back to the castle. Underground, Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean strangeness he was about to encounter. As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them. Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was, but the next rainbow gem had to be there somewhere. Thank you. giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish. The deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching him. Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion. Thank you. seeing double? No, there truly were two of them. Mickey wondered if there were an entire gang of these green-gilled guppies. Yellow Rainbow Gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the... Ms. Rebel was surely shaking in her boots by now. Mickey had the third Rainbow Gem, and he was determined to get the other four. The rainbow bridge to Minnie would only appear when all seven rainbow gems were collected. There was still work to be done. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Ms. Rebel's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Ms. Rebel's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Something about that shadow seemed awfully familiar. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. Thank you. The only safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie.
Hop.
The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Hey you! I mean, me! Stop!
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary escape. Not again. Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap. The green rainbow gem was his. Mickey'd endured a lot of taunting from his pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist doing a little taunting. Ah! Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the milk. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Rainbow gem in hand, there were only two more to find, and then Mickey could search for the most precious jewel of all. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems, but was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late? Mm-hmm. Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes. His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle.